Wonder what's going on in Apple Newsroom today.
Wait, what?
This has been the reaction of many reviewers as they look at the new iPhone 14 colors and think, why did they release a piss yellow iPhone 14? And I kind of agree with them, but this is the third year Apple has added a color to the iPhone lineup mid-cycle. The only difference this year is that it was launched as a press release and not an event. Kinda savvy didn't get an event, but...